Good morning. My name is Luis Torres Torija. I am the Quality and Patient Safety Coordinator of Hospital Español in Mexico City. It is really an honor to be with you here today. Over the past few decades, there has been a greater concern for patient safety, for the waste and inefficiency in the healthcare system, and for the excessive variation in healthcare delivery and therapeutic efficacy. These worries are not only present in Mexico, but throughout the world. We are a hospital in Mexico City that was founded in 1842. We currently have approximately 3,000 personnel working in the hospital, more than 15 buildings, 400 hospital beds, 2 nursery homes, and more than 30 medical specialties. And over the years, the hospital has understood that the most common cause of medical errors to our patients is not in the individual mistakes, but in the failure of the system. And with that in mind, our hospital has focused on developing strategies around patient safety as the cornerstone in the care process. That's why, 3 years ago, we joined the Patient Safety Movement Foundation with the support of Dr. Davila, Regional Chairman of Mexico. We made our first commitment on the prevention of embolism. To this date, we have 17 commitments alignment with the Actionable Patient Safety Solutions. These commitments are related to culture of safety, infections, medications, hand of communications, respiratory safety, and cardiac arrest and embolic events. This has given us the honor of being recognized as a 5-star hospital through the Patient Safety Movement Foundation 5-star hospital ranking program. We are proud to be the first hospital outside of US to be recognized for this award. Currently, the improvement in patient safety is based on a systemic approach in which leadership, starting with our board of directors, the multidisciplinary teams, and really all the personnel of our hospital are helping us to continue the improvement in all our actions. We share these commitments with all of you as the new generation of people of the Hospital Español continue working towards reaching the zero preventable death goal. We want to make sure that patients that come to our hospital can be assured that they will receive the best care by reducing any risk of error, because we understand that patient safety must be a priority in all of the aspects of care. Thank you, thank you, Ariana. Thank you, all the Patient Safety Movement Foundation team, for this initiative. And we are convinced that we are going to reach this goal. Thank you.